Your students are going to get frustrated when they're debugging. That's a given. Just let them know that another pair of eyes is always going to be helpful. So ask them to look at their neighbors, or ask them to get you to look at their code, because there's just going to be one small little piece. It's the tiniest little thing. Another set of eyes is super helpful.
I motivate students to debug in three ways. One, I just set the expectation. Number one, saying that the expectation is you're going to make mistakes, so expect to debug. Secondly, giving them debugging opportunities, whether that's the beginning of class, during the levels that we're working on, or as an end of day activity. And then highlighting the fact that the risks are low. When we debug, they can work on their debugging privately with them and their device. And then they can share when they feel like they found it. And no one else will know that. So highlighting those three things.
You know, if a student makes a mistake and we all get into it and we all try to problem solve, you know, you create this community, you create this idea that other people are there to help you. And you can really build that into your class, and problem solving and debugging become part of a culture and excitement instead of a frustration for our students.